I told you yesterday, Matt, I don't do hypnosis. I'm not that sort of shrink.
So what do you do?
Mostly I listen to the women. I'm not here to treat staff.
I think I used to be a bit of a bastard before the accident.
And now you're not?
I just, I mean, who I was then and who I am now, I can't connect them. I've been getting these flashes. I'm not sure if they're memories or...
They could be memories. You've lost time because of the accident. Your brain's trying to find it.
So you can't hypnotise me then?
Do you want to try a little relaxation technique? See if that helps.
Okay.